A weld bead placed at a specific location in or at the surface of a weld for the purpose of affecting the metallurgical properties of the heat-affected zone or previously deposited weld metal is called temper bead welding. This video explains the half-bead temper welding technique. It is must to follow these steps to achieve the desired results of the temper bead. Please subscribe my YouTube channel to get regular updates on new videos.